I think for Manticore, I'm going to start going for the slower subpixel setup. See if that helps. It's just, it's a silly place to lose a run. Nice. Well, you know what? At least I didn't get hit. I'm gonna lose 3 seconds to that one ghost, but I did not take damage. It's a moral victory. Thank you. that RNG here. Take it, but even more time loss. That's our first really bad great armor of the stream. That's fine, though. I've come back from worse. However, if this split's not good, I'll reset. So far, so good. Sorry, what are the question marks about? The, that Simon's Quest homage? I saw the trailer for that. According to Brooke, though, the movement is bad in the demo. So that's kind of too bad. The tier 3. Oh my goodness gracious. Firebranda, thanks a ton for the tier 3 4 months. It's been a great day of attempts. Thank you for the good luck. Gonna try and keep this going here. Is it that old, Fran? I didn't realize. Maybe I'm writing it off too quickly. I'm surprised this wasn't better. Man, PB was crazy. Well, oh my god, somehow didn't take damage, what a miracle. That's just so sad. I don't even know why that happens. Oh. That is just... Come on. Oh, this run's just not meant to be. I'm not gonna be saving enough here. Hey, what's up, Giovanni? You doing well today? Ooh, this is a good phase two. Imagine it was good phase one. That was really nice. Well, I'm ahead. The Bounty Hunter tournament is going to be late February, is when the qualifiers are going to start, so that the actual bracket will be, you know, March. So still a ways off, but not that far off at this point, frankly. February is right around the corner. It's been a while since the last tournament at this point. I think we're all a little bit rusty. And then Bounty Hunter is going to be a very different experience. I got scared of that zone. Been a bad section here. Although once again should save a little bit. Here we go again. I've got way too much HP. That was an interesting dive kick back up. I guess that works. Well, Nice. I guess that's fine. Did need to lose some HP anyway. I'm gonna take damage right down here. This is very slow. We'll have to do. Oh man, I was intentionally delaying. I did way too much damage. That can happen. Alright, still a good Ballor. How'd we do here? We're ahead. Let's go. HP's looking good too. Another one. Let's go. What's over? GG? Never mind, it's fine. That was so close. My God, that was close. Oh, Jesus. Anyway, we're back. Thank you. Nice. This is a run. Insane phase one. No, Julius, come on. Yeah, I know it was one hit away there. That's unfortunate. Still a really good fight, but it could have been so much better. .25 pace. Okay, that's gonna be like a 3 second time loss. Gotta go in here now. I think this is probably going to be a low 26. Thank you.
Yes!
Yes! There it is! 25! Oh my god, that's it? New minute milestone. How was that a goal? I was playing super nervous. See, that could be improved by at least 10 seconds. That chaos gold, at least 10. Well, we gotta do a run review here. I can tell you that ending was pretty dang solid. The start was not. It was just not very good. Let me get to the credits. So, run review. From the top. Creaking Skull, fine. Oh, this was the run where the ghost in chapel cost me 3 seconds. I'm about to delete the VOD. Great armor was weird. So yeah, the early game was horrendous. And then death was bad. Flame Demon, okay. Could have been better. Ballor, I was too quick. But then look at this end game. Triple gold, some really nice stuff here. So this is gonna be the run with these splits from now on. Because we're definitely not done with the grind here. You gotta build up a lead for the ending. That's what it's gonna boil down to. So it looks like Sum of Est is a 25-27. If we can shave 45 more seconds off of the gold splits, which is gonna be kind of borderline, I can't lie. But if I can get this down to a 24-45 Sum of Est, I will be going for a 24.